Okay, welcome back to Construction Simulator. We have been working on the warehouse. If you didn't get a chance to check out the first couple parts of this build, be sure to stop this one right now and head over to the playlist and grab the first part of the warehouse build. Okay, first thing we've got to do, we've got to get to our truck and get it over to, if I can get out of here. Do I have my truck here? Got my dump truck. There it is, right there. Okay. All the materials I need are at my warehouse, so let's jump over to the home. I gotta figure out how to access this, because I've never actually had the stuff shipped to my warehouse. Oh, wait a minute. Is that back up here once? Those look like spots. Okay. Well, that's beams. I know I've got them. Okay, here they are. Steel beams. Okay, and let's see, that's in the warehouse, so we want to move them out. Good issue. Sell, move to yard, auto load. Oh, deliver to yard. The warehouse. Okay, let's see if that moves them out. That put them somewhere. Let's see. Issues. Sell. Deliver to yard. Deliver to construction site. Let's try this. I don't know. Auto load. Is that gonna, oh, it did auto load. Okay. Good. Okay. Perfect. Okay. think we would need a lot more steel beams than just two stacks. Okay, now we gotta get off the marked area. But I did this crane and not the truck crane. perfect. Okay, deliver and spread gravel. Okay, so I'm gonna need my dump trucks. And I'm gonna need my, let's get this out of the way. We're just gonna put this back at the shop for right now, because I'm not gonna need it right now, but I'm gonna need it to pick up supplies for the next phase probably. Okay, now let's head back over here. I could probably pick the vehicle I want to be warped into. We're gonna do the big dump truck for right now. We go right here to the gravel yard. I need to get deliver and spread the gravel over the area construction of gravel available to ground compact. I don't know, is that part of this part of the job? Do I need to get something else to spread it? I would think it would give me the option for another machine if it was needed. Get our compactor and bring that over here. have the compactor, take it and see if we can compact those piles. No, I didn't want to do that. We're gonna dump the dump truck here, because that's where I'm gonna need it. I need this or a grader. I might need a grader to on there, and then it'll auto flatten maybe. Thank you. could just overfill it, get a little more in there.
I
up high. No. Yeah, I think we're gonna we'll rent a grader the next episode. We'll see if that is a little more effective for spreading this. Okay, well thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Hope you get a great day, and thank you to Chris and Heather for being channel members and supporting the channel. Also everybody that's been hitting that like button and commenting and liking and sharing these videos. I appreciate your support. Have a great rest of your day.